The Princeton Fire Department and Marquette County Sheriff's Office are investigating what caused a mobile home to explode. It happened a little after 1:30 Sunday in the Puckaway Shores. That's near Puckaway Lake. The explosion sent debris flying everywhere. Thankfully, nobody was home when it blew up, so there were no injuries.